You're really late, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't have a pen for the test. Thinking the way that you are is enough. Your lack of attention is statistically significant to you failing. Save if the p-value found is above 0.1, then you're gonna have to fail to reject that no. But when your ncdf shows below 0.1, you gotta know to know to reject the no. If only you paid attention, Steve, you'd understand why I want to so desperately fail to reject the intro. So I can't believe you don't know. You don't know a p-value. Or the critical value.
So come on, you got it right. To prove I'm right, I did a one-sided alternative hypothesis test. I don't know why you think I'd lie and turn away when I show you part 5. Everyone else in the room computes it. Everyone else but you.
Still, if the p-value found is above 0.1, then you're gonna have to fail to reject that no. But when your ncdf shows below 0.1, you gotta know. To know to reject the no. If only you paid attention, Steve, you'd understand why I want to so desperately fail to reject the HO, so I can't believe. Or it's critical value.
Steve, you do your math homework like nobody else. The way you think pear teach has saw about the fruit made me look down at the ground and review your life. You don't know.
You don't know your difference, Steve. You find the difference between two different tests and then you treat them like they're one sample t-test. But when your degrees of freedom are American flags, you don't know. You don't know when minus one. If only you saw what I can see, you'll understand why I freak when you're next to me. Right now I'm looking at you and I can't believe you don't know. You don't know you're really wrong. You don't know you're really wrong. That's what made me write this song, Steve.
No, I'm not the sort of guy who'll sit and talk about sport, it's true. And I know it seems unplanned with my ukulele.